Thank you. to something very different, sort of on purpose, act as a palate cleanser, per se. We're now going to play some music that sounds like it's from Egypt. So this is composed by Symphony Newbold, who's a contemporary woman composer. She does compositions for orchestra and student orchestras and student full orchestras. But she's also a film composer as well. I think she lives out in the Hollywood area. So this is called Egyptian Legacy, and it has a lot of mystique. It uses an interval called an augmented second. So in music, a second is when you have notes right next to each other, like C to D. And augmented is when you push both of those to their furthest extremes away from each other. So you have, well, C flat's a bad example. Let's do D to E. D flat, no, E sharp's a bad example. G to A, let's do G to A. No, G flat's cool, okay. We got G flat, then to A sharp. The idea is it's a very stretched interval, and whether or not you know what it is called, you'll hear it and you'll recognize it as being an interval that's common from the music that originates from the Middle Eastern area of the world. So we have more percussion in this piece, we have different mood changes, so we hope you enjoy being transported on a free trip to Egypt for you, composed by Symphony Newbold. Enjoy.